together.
It is such an honor to have you on the show. Not just because I'm a big fan of your music, but I'm a fan of how, like, just how you've created your music. You know, like, you're one of the few artists where it feels like you make what you want to make just because you want to make it. It's a riskier choice. It takes, you know, more time. Like, where do you think you got that from? In a world where so many people go, what's commercial, what sells the best? You went, I'm just going to make amazing music. And it actually has turned into a commercial hit as well.
Thank you. I think so much of my work is about world making. I think as a young girl, I felt this sense of absence of home. You know, I started actually dancing for Destiny's Child when I was 13.
Wow.
And so a lot of my life, the early years of my life, was spent and tour buses and venues and airports, and even paying attention to sort of the architectural language in these spaces. These spaces became my home. So a lot of my work is really about creating universes. You know, I'm trying to create cities on stage. I'm trying to leave behind worlds for young Black girls really to discover 10 and 20 years from now. And I think a lot of the courage just comes from seeing and creating work that I wanted to see when I was a young girl.